After 30 seconds of using the handheld controller, I left it in the table. I turned around to my division chief and I said, we gotta move forward. I immediately see the possibilities. I immediately saw that in my hands, I could do really good things. So for me, the stability and the control and the fact that I can free myself up physically from a handheld regular bronchoscope allow me to get way more precise. Now I have complete control of every lesion that I set out to get. So I can get lung lesions, I can get small, I can get large. I leverage every aspect of robotic bronchoscopy through MONARCH. I'm not gonna be young forever, and I'm pretty sure that ergonomics and my body position and the fact that I do anywhere between 5 and 8 procedures a day, I may not wanna be holding the bronchoscope in a unnatural position for long periods of time. I believe that robotic bronchoscopy by the means of delivering care through a handheld controller will make us somewhat more relieved in order to get through the work that has to be done. Also, be able to free ourselves up allows us to run the room differently. We can take a look at pathology, we can educate, and we can take our own biopsy. So I'm not so sure that in the future, robotic bronchoscopy is gonna be optional. In my opinion, I foresee robotic bronchoscopy as one of those techniques that is gonna become standard of care.